3 minutes. So here my sauce is all cooking now. Now I'm just going to add the tofu until it's cooked. Here we go. So just going to put a little bit of sauce into it. Very, very it's pretty easy, you know, basically you just boil like that, okay, and yeah, it depends how you cook the white rice, I use brown rice, and I added a little bit of sticky sugar rice, I sprinkle a bit, and so that it makes it more sticky, and the taste is really nice with your bibimbap. Okay, enjoy, and if you like this video, please, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much. Peace.